move to impeach the president as soon as tomorrow. The House Speaker calling the president an imminent threat to democracy, setting the stage for a first in American history. Nancy Pelosi giving Vice President Mike Pence 24 hours to act, where Pence stands on invoking the 25th Amendment. Bracing for the worst, D.C.'s mayor asking for a pre-disaster declaration ahead of the inauguration as fears of further violence loom. The last days of Donald Trump's presidency coming to a volatile head, and he may become the first in American history to be impeached twice. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Susan Hirasuna. Calls are growing for the president's resignation. And now House Speaker Nancy Pelosi is giving Vice President Pence a deadline. Invoke the 25th Amendment, or the House will move forward with impeachment.